honest. As we know, water is important in our life. We cannot imagine our life without water. Water used for many things such as watering plants, making food, washing clothes, and etc. Today, I and our group is going to say something about water pollution. Here is the chemical, here is the ocean. It is polluted from all the three sides. Here is the chemical factory, which are removing harmful chemical waste through sewage pipes. These harmful chemicals are affecting the marine animals. It is in high rate, which is not appropriate for our life. Now my friend Suchit will say something more about water pollution.
From here, the chemicals in shelling in the ocean are extremely bad, but also throwing many chemical waste and other toxic chemicals, which are resulting in the death of the aquatic life. The dangerous water pollutants include of the sewage, which frequently contains pathogenic substances and other corrosive substances like acids and bases. When a toxic waste harms one tiny organism, it can end up destroying the whole aquatic life. In a matter of fact, any negative affects the digestive system can also have adverse effects. The flow of plastic into our ocean has been increased day by day. 12 million metric tons of plastic is entering our ocean each year. Now, this ocean is becoming into a plastic sea. Discarded plastic fishing lines and tackles in turtles and the other fishing species. Plastic is now flowing at the every level of the ocean, and this plastic is becoming as a safe food in our aquatic life. So now we can try to know more about it.
Recycling plastic is not only